So welcome back to this channel IBMI classes, and I'm creating this video on updating row column, or you can say data, by using host variable in SQL RPGLE program. So here I created a very basic or very simple program where I written a SQL query in execute SQL block in free format. So if you want to write that in fixed format, you can use execute SQL, and then at end you can use end execute. So here I am updating this file case20pf, update case20pf, set cust name equals to colon l name. So colon l name is the host variable, so the variable which is defined in the program and used with the SQL statements are called as host variables. So based on where cust id equals to l id, colon l id. So based on host variable l id, I am updating the cust name using the host variable l name. So this is a very simple program, and l name and l id are defined as name 1 and 1. Now just compile this program. So you need to compile this using commit star none, else you will not be able to insert the data because the file which is created is not journaled. So either that file has to be journaled, else you need to set the commitment control option with star none. Just compile this program. So the program compiled successfully. Just debug this program. Case 21. Call case 21, F10. So if I look at the data, so currently I have a cust ID set as 1, and the cust name and cust age are null actually, because they are showing dash. Now after executing this line, I'll be checking the SQL code. So SQL code is 0, which means that the statement is executed successfully. We can also check the job log, F10 shift F6. So I can see that one row was updated in case20pf in IBMI class 1 library. So this statement got executed correctly. Now if I see in the table, I can see cust name is updated to name 1 from null value. Cust age is still null because we didn't updated this value. So I just updated the one column. We can update the multiple column as well in this query using this query and using the host variables. So this is the concept of host updating row column, or you can say updating data in a table by using the host variable. So that's all in this video. Thank you and have a nice time.